Just like a lost ship out on the sea, drifting and drifting, just like a lost ship out on the sea. I may not have too much, but at least now I know I've got a friend. My sweet Lord, people, he came and took me by the hand. The good Lord, people, he came and took me by the hand. I may not have too much, but at least now I know I've got a friend. Time. Woo! Creation 89, how about it? Y'all ready to sing some? Everybody needs to take lessons from the dance team back here in the back. I think they've been hanging out at the Cotton Club. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to play some guitar licks for you. You know what scatting is? Yeah, okay. I'm going to let you scat some with me. How about it? All right. Put them together. All you people way back there in the tree line, put them together. Let me see them. I know you're back there. I can see you. Thank you. Wait a minute now, you got lost. Lost in the ozone. What was happening to me before I met the Lord in 1980, I was just going around like a lost ship out on the ocean, just being tossed to and fro and here and there, and anything that anybody said, I'd just do it. You know what I'm talking about? But it's not that way anymore because the Lord come into my heart. He put a deep rudder on that ship. Now that it's controlled by Him and it goes where He wants it to go. Can you dig it? Yeah. I'm glad of it too. So I'm not here today because I came here under my own power. I'm only here today because I came under the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. And His rudder on my ship led me here to you today, and I'm glad to be here. We all are. We got a little monitor problem up here, but we're going to go ahead and play anyway. Okay? We're going to go ahead and play. We don't have any monitors, but we don't need any, right? Yeah, okay.
People, He came and took me by the hand.